knew the suspect from a high-speed chase yesterday in Trumbull County was just in court. Stephen Jeter was arraigned in Warren. He pleaded not guilty. Jeter was then given a $50,000 bond. We first showed you the end result of that high-speed chase yesterday during First News at Noon. Police say Jeter ran a red light in Champion on Mahoning Avenue at around 3:05. He's accused of slamming into two other cars and two utility poles. No one was badly hurt.